Because the computers are already embedded in 5G.